The defense secretary also said that Afghan and coalition forces need to keep working together.
Meanwhile, here in Baltimore, many protesters rallied for an immediate withdrawal of troops. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live in the studio with more on that. Kai.
Well, those protesters are demanding what they called a change in priorities. Less money spent on war and more money spent on issues here in the United States.
5,000 gallons is their plan. No war in Afghanistan.
The demonstrators rallying at Mckeldin Square.
Okay, good.
Include people from all walks of life.
My sisters, they are my children.
Nicholas Powell says he was appalled to hear about 16 Afghan civilians killed over the weekend, allegedly at the hands of an American soldier.
I try and think of it from the perspective of, you know, if that was my son, if that was my mother, if that was my sister, you know, and that's my immediate reaction because we are in a global family.
The U.S. has spent an estimated $510 billion on the war in Afghanistan. Protesters feel that money could be better spent on solving issues in the United States, like unemployment.
We're saying that instead of spending the billions on war, spend it on jobs and education and housing right here at home. Make people's lives here livable.
We need to get out of that because we need jobs at home, we need education, we need money spent on housing, health care, you know, nutrition programs, you know, education here in this country. All the money spent in Afghanistan could end homelessness. All the money spent in Afghanistan could build new schools.
The president, meeting with the British Prime Minister at the White House today, said that despite the tensions, the U.S. is making very real progress in Afghanistan. He also reiterated his timeline for a transition of power there next year, with the U.S. and NATO turning over full responsibility to Afghan security forces in 2014.
We're going to complete this mission, and we're going to do it responsibly.
No more war in Afghanistan.
Our timeline is get out now. Get the U.S. and NATO out of Afghanistan immediately. That's the best way to prevent any more kinds of war crimes.
In a new poll out today, 40% of Americans said the recent shootings in Afghanistan has weakened their commitment to the war. A total of 61% said the remaining U.S. troops should be brought home immediately. Reporting live in the studio, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.